Peter Caroon's earned a reputation of being tight with a dollar.
He's thrifty.
He's really tight-fisted.
As Salt Lake County mayor, he slashed county government by almost 20% last year while protecting essential services. He vetoed a tax increase passed by his own party and said no to tax dollars going to the soccer stadium.
He's really cheap, thrifty.
Frugal.
He even wears his brother's hand-me-downs.
He's wearing my shoes.
Peter Caroon is governor. He'll be...
Cheep, 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 cheep.